The Ball family's draft whirlwind finds them on an early morning flight from New York.
What's up, LA? Coming home.
The draft experience is an extraordinary grind. And before the next chapter of Lonzo's life begins, the number two pick enjoys a rare moment of calm. For most new NBA players, the day after the draft means traveling to a new home city. But for Lonzo Ball, the next stop is quite familiar.
Met Lonzo and his family. I was excited because he's a player that I've had my eye on, a player I wanted to be part of our future here in LA. So it was nice to just sit down with them first off the court, talk to him and his family a little bit.
Nice to meet you guys.
Yeah, likewise. Always, man, likewise. I'm just
seeing a lot of you. Looking forward to seeing a lot of you.
Hey.
Getting this thing going.
So, they got you over here.
The next step is a fun bit of promotional ceremony as Ball dons the full purple and gold for the first time.
I've been wearing number two my whole life. I know the great Derek Fisher Award, so hopefully, you know, I can represent him pretty well.
How's that feel?
It's cool.
Oh, my God. Watch out. Oh, okay, I see you. I see you, big dog.
Lean in just a little bit. Yeah, no, the ball was good right there. Like, a little smiling.
Now, Lonzo reunites with those responsible for making him a Laker.
I was hoping I'd see you.
All those trophies is, I don't even know words to describe that. You know, a lot of tradition is here, and I'm hoping to bring that back.
What a man there. What a man there. Where my leader at? My little leader. You ready?
We're gonna do our thing, okay?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't say you, I said we.
Okay.
Right? Okay, together.
All right.
Yeah,
so hold on, I gotta get. Come on, right, come on, man. Come on, man.
Great. All right, Andy, I need one more now. I'm sorry, guys. Y'all gotta get out there and not pitch. Come on, Dad.
Come on, man. This old school.
This old school. Okay.
You're square set.
This old school, baby. All right.
Yes.
I needed that.
Hey, we had you.
I know you like to sleep hard because your brothers told us that you're gonna sleep for 2 days when you finally finish up.
At least a day.
Look at that face. You sleep like a bat sometimes. Go in that dark room.
You can just knock out, huh?
Yeah,
that's cool. Shoot. Because I'm going to tell you, you're going to need that plane, buses. I used to get all mine.
Tell them the story after you won the finals. Irvin, tell them the story about when you won the finals and then you went and you say,
oh, when we would complete the finals, do the parade. On the night of the parade, I would leave on the all-nighter going to the Bahamas. Here, get there about 12 o'clock. I would sleep for a week. My body was just the hotel people thought I was dead. Are you okay? Because I wouldn't let the maids come in either. I was just out physically. I couldn't move. So they were like,
you okay?
We haven't been in the change room. I said, all right, come in and change the room and then get right back out.
You guys ready?
Oh, no.
So, Lonzo,
the flow is, so Irvin's going to introduce you. I'm going to tell a couple things. Then we'll hand you a jersey. You'll hold it up, and then stand up where we stand, some pictures. And then we'll sit down, and you can just say a quick thing, like, hey, I'm so excited to be here.
Whatever
you want to say. And then Q&A.
All right.
Like, cool. That's it.
All the shoes ready to start, or you gonna wait to? I know they were coming in.
I'll be ready.
Yo, to be ready. Okay. Yeah.
You were a 13.
Yeah, it'll be good.
I can steal some, man. I'm a 13.
You ain't got to sell them jazz.
I got you.
Because they look sweet on TV. Thank you. Everybody's talking about him. Yeah.
You know, Lonzo came in as a Laker, you know, with his cool swag. Of course, he's a little bit quiet. He kind of leads by example and with his work ethic. So he has a lot of confidence. You know, he came in, he stays humble. He stays, you know, relatively chill and low-key, but has his own style of leadership, and it'll be fun to watch that evolve over the years.
Cool. Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Can't wait, baby.
All right. Okay.
I'll see you soon.
Cool.
Get some rest.
Gotcha.
Okay.
The last stop of an epic day will be the Spectrum Sportsnet Studios. It has been a long road for Lonzo Ball, and as his first day as a Laker comes to a close, one last surprise.
This is John Snapper. He did a mural of you.
All right. Nice to meet you.
So,
it's nice.
Thank you.
For prosperity, we'd love to have you sign it if you're up for it.
Yeah, that's cool.
I can barely draw, so when I see a painting of myself on a wall, you know, I just got to stop. I actually took a picture of it. I don't take very many pictures, so and that speaks for itself.